Hey guys, we're gonna do a short video on my Halloween decorations that are up right now. My wife and my daughter wanted me to put them up yesterday, so I just want to show you guys. This right here is Grimm, bright green with the green red eyes, and his staff and his thing lights up. You guys can see this is the Caboose train one. That's pretty cool. Most of these we got last year. This is another one. It's an archway with the trees that have faces, the owl, the ghost, and the pumpkin. This is the brand new one from this year. It is Ursula with the eels in the back that go back and forth. Here's the trees that are all decorated. The little ghost guys and goblins and stuff. Little guys right here. This one's really cool too. I call them my three musketeers. Or my three stooges. Pumpkin face, ghost face, Grimm. Right here with the red eyes. And we got our headless horseman guys right here. He's pretty cool. He lights up. Then we have the haunted caboose guy truck. There's the ghost, the Grimm, and the pumpkin in the back. It says Happy Halloween. This is our oldest one. He's 12 feet tall. His name is Puff the Magic Dragon, and he is a monster. So I'm going to show you, he moves his head around a little bit. He used to move a little bit bigger, but let's see. I don't know if there's something wrong with the neck area. Possibility. He is older. These guys don't last too long. So. I just wanted to show you, we are getting two more, a pair of eyes and another Grim Reaper. So I haven't been feeling good. I've been having bronchitis for, almost 2 months now. So it sucks, but I'm trying to get better. Got the medicine, but I'll talk to you guys soon.